Mr. John Lennon. We in Stockholm are always very glad to say welcome to a young author from Liverpool. In fact, you are the first author from Liverpool I've ever seen.
Great.
But your first book sold in 350,000 copies and came out this year. Is that right?
That's right.
That's right. And tell me, you brought three of your friends. Could you please introduce
them? Yes, there's George Parasol, Ringo Stone, and Paul McCharmley.
And did they have anything to do with your book? Did they help you or did they hinder you in any way?
No, they typed it out for me.
That's right. I mean, they can spell and you...
Oh, they spell very greatly.
That's nice. By the way, I read a review about it in Times Literary Supplement and then I read the book. And then I wonder, are you influenced by Thurber or James Joyce?
None of them.
None of them.
No.
James Stewart.
James Stewart and Betty Grable.
Yeah. Well, anyhow, I'm quite sure that our Swedish viewers would like to hear you read one of your poems.
Right.
Good.
Good job, Nigel.
Yeah?
Half, half, he goes, a merry sight, our little hairy friend. Half, half, upon the lamppost bright.
Don't like that.
Half in round the bend.
This one's better.
Is that better?
Look.
Ja, vad John Lennon säger och vad hans kompisar säger, det må de som kan liverpoolska ha glädje av.